fly far away, travel agency. Why I decided to start up my own travel agency is because I love to travel. And so medyo napapansin ko, like in a 1 year's time, I travel like about 4 times in a year. And kumakain siya ng malaki sa expenses mo. So I've decided to put up my own travel agency so that you can get the perks. To get the perks of traveling, and second is na yung for yung monetary or yung income. What I've loved about most is since si Ms. Sharon, I experienced na nila lahat what goes on, all the ins and outs of the business. So they really had it or they've learned based from their experiences. So tried and tested na siya. So that's what I love most is yung pag share nila with their experiences, like yung mga mistakes na ginawa nila, what to avoid, what to do, and what not to do. After nung training or whenever I'm inside the class, parang super excited and motivated ako to do business na. Actually, ready na ako kasi meron na ako DEI, so I'm just waiting on for my permits. Tapos, I also have my office na. So, full-hearted na ako na, 100% goal. I would just like to thank all of you guys for all of the efforts and all of the help that you have given us. And it's really, really helpful. Your tagline is, your dream is our success. So, it really is like, yung heart of the business is there. So, yung compassion for other people who are starting the same business. That's what I loved about this. It's not just about the money or your income, nyo, but it's caring for your customers as well. So yeah, thank you so much. Bye.